Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Sengoku Basara, Samurai Heroes. Yes, that's it. I was about to say something completely different. In the last episode, we have completed one of the main stories, the main path of the main story, Yukimura Sanada. In this episode, I'm going to pick one of these six people on either side of him.
Ah, how you doing, guys? I'm glad to take a little bit of a break.
We have quite a few different people to choose from. But I think since Aaron went with Sanada, it's only fair that I pick his exact opposite.
Fair enough.
Long time no see.
Really? Was it really a long time no see? Because I get the feeling it wasn't.
Well, we only stabbed him about 24 hours ago.
Oh, hey, look who it is.
This was a very strange scene that I feel makes no sense.
Nope, guns are really good for defeating enemies that do not have guns.
Ninjas! More goddamn ninjas.
Come forward and see what the Saika can do.
Oh, come on, match lobs do not work like that.
You're no match for my artillery.
Wow.
I tried to throw another star.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, looks like Masamune is getting his ass kicked.
All your plans are doomed to fail. After all, to turn against the will of Lord Hideyoshi is to turn against destiny itself. I will have the honor of decimating your forces. As for you, dragon, rot in hell.
Bastard.
This did not turn out well.
I'll say. I would say that was a crushing defeat.
Hoo boy.
Oh no! Aaron! We're falling straight towards Japan! We need to find a way to break our fall!
Falling towards the sky! Launched an attack
on the Hojo clan's Odawara Castle, a fort renowned for its impenetrable construction. Upon receiving word of this, Masamune Date headed to Odawara in hopes of persuading Hideyoshi not to invade north of the Kanto region. Masamune wished to be left alone so that he could continue his own plans to take over the country without rivalry. Unfortunately, Hideyoshi ordered Mitsunari to decimate Masamune's forces. Masamune fled his home, leaving the Oshu region vulnerable. As time passed, Hideyoshi's firm hold over the land began to waver until he was finally defeated by Ieyasu Tokugawa. Consequently, the country fractured and a new race for dominance began. Amid the turbulence, a vengeful Masamune set out to settle his score with Mitsunari Ishida.
Oh boy.
Nothing like a good old quest for revenge.
Ishida.
Lord Masamune.
What's the news, Kojuro?
It's bad. It's critical that we stop the chaos in Oshu as planned. We must also strengthen the nation's resources. Mitsunari, of course, now ranks equal with Ieyasu, and is one of the two pivotal players. At this rate, we won't be able to defeat him.
Ieyasu. Figured he had to grow up sooner or later.
It feels endless, I know, but it's the best option available.
Right. I get it. You filled me in enough.
Alright.
Alright, so like he said, we've been filled in enough. Let's take a look at our character. Right now we have one weapon, no accessories, no super arts.
We have accessories. All the accessories carry over.
Oh, that's right. Anyway, we have...
Dragon Slash.
Yep. And X-Strike. Both of which can be used in Six Claw mode, which we can't access anytime we want. It's basically
we have no extra weapons, but we do have accessories.
Yeah, we need to equip an accessory. Let's see. I'm gonna go with the medium attack power increase, give myself a little boost.
Unfortunately, we're not all that strong right now.
Let's see what we got here.
We have the Siege of Faseto.
We've got, we got Mount Osore, which we haven't done yet. We also have Yoshishige Satake.
Headstrong at Kabuto, which we did not do when we had it available last time.
Not Kabuto, Kubota.
Go.
You know what? Since we can, let's go here.
Lord Masamune, are you ready?
Let's move.
I want to get a little bit more power before I try taking on Yoshiaki. Because I'm pretty sure Yoshiaki is actually required.
I think so. The other one's ridiculous.
I may be a little rusty at this, so forgive me if I move a little slow at the beginning.
And maybe die? This is not Kabuto. I don't remember this map all that well.
I don't either.
The Yoshishige forces it will select. Advance. Slowly.
All right, as you wish.
Looks like it just says, come on. All right, six that's X slash.
Which uses six claws. There's a difference.
A good juggling move.
Open the enemy HQ gate. Yoshiaki Satake is holding up in his headquarters. Holding up game. Occupy all of his forces' camps by defeating the camp commander. English.
Cobra commander.
I almost said camp commandeers.
Yeah.
As you see, Masamune is more about using his Sisclaw mode to deal as much damage as physically possible in one swing.
Well, yeah.
Company halt!
These guys have the faces of, like, giant stone water.
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What?
Uh-huh.
He's even clumsier than me, if that's possible.
How clumsy are you?
I have no idea.
You think if we put
big fans, we haven't seen those yet.
Yep, these guys are huge.
No, that.
Oh, these guys.
These guys will very easily capture camps.
Yeah, they just kind of smash them.
If you see them, take them down.
Yeah, you have to make them your immediate,
Please let us get what's the word?
Priority, target, yes. You know, things like that.
This is weird to watch somebody else play the game.
It's not that bad.
I know, but I think I would have... There's combos that are there where I would have gone a different direction than you did. Well, it might have missed, it might not have.
I'd get out of my way if I were you.
Everybody plays everybody differently. Especially with all the different ways you can build Masamune.
Yep.
And all the other characters.
And each character is slightly unique.
In some way or another.
Miyuki
Mora definitely attacks faster.
Like you?
Oh yeah. But he's also slightly weaker in that regard.
Yeah. Dragon Slash.
There we go. Let's see, I don't have any camp commanders to worry about. So let's just cut my way forward.
Surprised you're not dashing your way through.
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one would believe.
Here we go.
Alright, time to bring in all six claws.
Yep, after using his special, you, for a little bit, get access to the six claw form.
You take more damage, but you do a lot more in return.
Yep.
And all of your techniques gain a lot more power.
Just focus on your mission. Focus on.
And there it goes. About that long.
Yeah, it doesn't last very long. Looks like where I need to go is up.
Other way, other way.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
There were stairs over there. See?
Okay.
Huh, I'm hearing a horn in the background.
Someone's summoning allies. Get out of my way, archers. Shut up. Come. Oh, well, I just took a hit.
And this game.
Spinny slash!
Alright. Second base is down.
Man, look at him stomp in.
It's the same thing.
Sure does look that way, doesn't it?
What's wrong? I'm sorry. What's wrong?
I'd never taken anything too seriously before, but I've straightened my life out now.
You have you? It's fun to just pile on the seconds with this.
Now, do I have another... Yes, I do. It's coming this way.
You can always tell the occupation chiefs.
They're huge.
And they're... It's a hollowed out icon instead of the full red.
And defeating them is incredibly important.
Yep, they do a lot of damage to your commanders. Your camp commander, at least.
Actually, I think they do a lot of damage to just about
everyone. Oh, true, that is a big fan. Ujimoto.
I don't think there's anything Matabe. I can do.
Makabe?
I don't know, I'm having trouble reading it.
That's probably because I'm too busy making him fly around. He'd
still yep. come out on top. Alright.
One more to go.
And then a big one.
I'm making serious progress.
Oh, yeah. This is the first map.
Well, this map would have been the same no matter where we were.
That's what I mean. Oh, rip. Huh. Good map. Maybe I should have gone here.
My hand in a heartbeat.
I really love that X slash.
Look at you tear through them like paper mache. Or Raditz.
Yeah.
Sorry, I love quoting that line. I even fake it now if someone just randomly says paper mache.
Sorry, but that ain't happening.
I think there's something on the far right over there.
Thunk. Thump, thump, thump.
Halt! Oh, this was different.
It was exactly the same.
What's wrong with being ignorant?
I think it should have said, what's wrong with being blissfully ignorant?
Yeah. Ignorance is bliss.
We may be clumsy, but more importantly, we
are. And there's a lot of them, and a squad leader.
I can't go.
Alright, where's this occupation commander heading? Way.
Over to the other one. Oh, no. Nope.
Where is he?
He's over in the middle section. I think he's coming this way. I think. I don't know what he's doing. I'll keep an eye on him.
I just want to finish off this general.
Ota.
Down you go. Did he just get defeated by somebody? Yep. Wow, that commander was awful. Seriously, why did he even exist? See, I think this would be the fastest way to get there. Actually, the fastest way would have been the other way. I'm intelligent.
You didn't even check that thing on the right that I was telling you about.
Yeah, I didn't. I'm sorry. I'm a bad person.
It's not important.
I've forgotten what's important in this battle.
Well, another squad leader. That's important.
Alright, where am I going? How?
How a hammer probably should be used.
No, I don't think so. No horns.
Yeah, they're just everywhere all of a sudden. Last
time. Yep.
Sometimes it feels like I blink and enemies just spawn.
It is entirely possible that that is what happens. There we go.
How'd you like to feel some dragon claws?
They're like, we're gonna fight him. Oh, damn.
They got us! They got us!
You won't get rid of those anytime soon.
Why aren't you running?
It's hard to walk in this armor. You see?
Come on, cameraman. You did that on purpose.
Clumsiness doesn't help.
Yoshihige Satoshi.
Proud and just.
Where did he go?
He jumped out of the way, but this is more important.
The dragon that ruled the skies has been brought down to Earth. And I won't just stand here and let it be. Not bad.
Flying dragon.
Forgive me! I can't hold out any longer!
Now where's that
enemy? He's right behind you, I think.
It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death.
I would have to agree with that.
It doesn't bother me.
I used to not.
Say. Honest and loyal to the end. I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery.
Well, that looks like it'd be painful to be in.
Yep. Now I just stand there and take several blades to the face.
Good job.
No cloud shall darken the skies that this dragon rules. I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs.
Oh, crud.
Sometimes I get lost because I always walk a straight path.
Even on a curved road?
It's time to show everyone the passion you hold within.
It occurred to me that we could have brought an ally with us.
How'd you like to feel some
dragon?
We have tension.
I don't want to bring in allies
from other stories. Would you consider yourself a wicked person?
That's fair.
Look at them combos.
My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows.
And done.
I plead with you to cool your temper, my lord. Find control over your anger.
I was about to say, stab him.
Can't stand still forever. My patience wears. Suppose it's for the best. I can wait a little longer. Just you wait. Soon you'll feel my claws.
Masamune Date, Victory!
Everybody else felt his claws today, I'll tell you that much.
Including the ground, the sky. I'm gonna hit that rock, and the sky, and those clouds. I'm gonna hit everything. And a new sword.
It's powerful.
Yep. If you've noticed, though, Masamune has not used the sword he used when we were fighting him as Yukimura.
That's because we just got it.
No, that wasn't it either. I don't think. I think they're the mid-level stuff. Revolver Blitz. Azure Storm.
Interesting.
Azure Storm being partially an homage to his English name in Devil Kings. The English version of the first Sengoku Basara. The Azure Dragon. It was so stupid.
It was literally the stupidest thing.
Alright, let's see.
Yoshiaki's gonna win.
Yeah. He's not gonna be... Probably lost some troops to the stupid thing, though. Makuichi.
Yeah, that's obvious. Hideaki.
I don't know. I'm gonna free Yoshisune. Well, you got it.
You must keep your temper in a cool state, my lord.
And why is that, Kojuro? Are you afraid of what I might do?
Slightly.
I'm happy that you notice my concern. But your emotions and how you handle them are ultimately only your concern.
So I should just do what I want, then?
No. What I said was if you feel the boil of anger again, then it is your choice to either endure it like an adult, or let loose with abandon and deal with the consequences.
True enough.
Yeah.
I'm gonna prepare before I do anything else. Alright, I have to equip this.
Yeah, it's kind of stupid.
Then remove the accessory.
Hit triangle for that. It's kind of stupid in that regard.
And put this on.
Okay, you're right. That is the story sword.
Yep.
Everybody uses non-basic equipment.
As you can see, I've got all four of my abilities now.
Revolver Blitz and a level up ability, Azure Storm.
Mm-hmm. I could bring him, but he's not our ally.
Yeah, I see what you're saying. And I agree with you, so hit square.
Huh. Yeah, I have two Terror Toys.
Mm-hmm. And next time, we continue on. Masamune-sama.
Sama? Seriously? Hero story, Masamune's forces, Masamune. We will see you in the next episode where we will take on either Yoshiaki Mogami or whatever other battle there is to face. Spoilers, is probably going to be Yoshiaki.
Probably.
I'll see you then!